not only would I like to use scripture to say that homosexuality is wrong, I guess we can even learn from science as well. I bet you all know magnets. You know, opposite sides. You know, N and S, N and S on both sides. The sames don't go together. They always want to draw apart. But the opposites attract. Simple as that.